This pandemic has exposed huge global investment shortcomings in the health sector, not exclusively, but most notably in low and middle income countries. This gap can only be closed through large-scale investment in innovative solutions and services, and by global cooperation supporting these. That's why international financial institutions like the European Investment Bank have an important role to play by tackling gaps in healthcare systems. With COVID-19, our support focused on innovative life science companies developing vaccines, tests, or cures for the coronavirus. We also provided early support to COVAX, which provides equitable access to COVID-19 vaccines for people in less developed countries. On top of this, we are extending our direct support to countries across Africa, Asia, and Latin America. Pandemic preparedness and universal health coverage will also require significant efforts from the private sector. At the EIB, we have just launched a new initiative with the European Commission, SHIRA, Sustainable Health Industry for Resilience in Africa. SHIRA aims to support private sector projects that increase health manufacturing and supply capacity. We have experienced in our partnership with the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation that the combination of grants, advisory and loans can unlock private sector investment and generate a significant developmental impact. This is what we need going forward: innovative financing schemes that shift from a fully donor-based approach. Attracting finance for development impact is important too. The EIB issued its first sustainability awareness bonds dedicated to health last year. This is an instrument that can help bridge the investment gap and crowd in investors while providing transparency and accountability to the market. Basic services, innovation, fair access to supplies, partnerships. Without holistic support for healthcare, the next health crisis will be even more devastating. Some crises are already knocking on our doors.